get to go in at that percentage. It's going to work us out. Does that say lilac tree? If it does, that's a pretty strange name. Why not just call it lilac? A lilac tree. I wonder if I've gone too far already. I hope I didn't miss it. No. I don't see that. I'm at 3 minutes in. Well, almost 3 minutes. I think after the sign, that should be it. I was supposed to count the rows because I believe that going southbound, the fourth intersection would have been it. And now there's some dog barking on the step because he doesn't like who's walking by. But that's just what they do. He's just letting his owners know that somebody's coming. And yes, this is Hutchinson, so I think this is where it's supposed to be. My legs feel so strange. So, I don't want to watch you out of it. Perhaps it would have been a better idea, actually, to just reserve the battery when I was actually there. But whatever, I just kind of felt like showcasing adventure there, because I do that sometimes. Go up ahead. I'm not sure there was supposed to be a park there. I'm not seeing that. I guess once I get to where that gray, white, and blue building is, then I'll find out. For the time being, I should probably walk a little bit faster. Me going just so slow and making the most boring commentary isn't going to make anyone watch this part. Not that I think most people watch it anyway. Sassy Thea Garaja. Okay, I don't know if that was even in the camera frame. If it wasn't, that's actually kind of good because I probably mispronounced that guy's name really badly. Because it's long, foreign, and South Asian, and you know how some of those South Asian names can be. what I'll do is once I get to the site, I'll just start a new video. That way, if this video does something weird, then everything won't just be lost. Although this one's pretty good with saving the video after I shut off. So unlike my other old phone, the Q10, where it's hit and miss. Okay, so I'll stop here, and I'll continue in the next segment. Okay, so as promised, I'm back. École Élémentaire Catholique Jean-Paul II. I have a feeling there's a lot of John Pauls around here, or in this region at least. I'm not so sure necessarily about maybe itself, but there are a lot of John Pauls. I'm not sure if I'm going to start with the from the left or the right. If the left is blocked off, yes, the left is blocked off. So actually, hold on a second. There are some signs up there. So let's see what they're saying. Because one of them looks like it's trying to just. Oh wait, it's not even locked. So good thing I came closer. Okay. Private property, no trespassing between Monday to Friday, 8:30 to 4:30 p.m. That's because the students are going to be there during that time frame, so they don't want to know unwanted visitors that have nothing to do with the school. Thankfully, it's not between Monday to Friday right now, nor is it between 8:30 to 4:30 p.m. So we're good. For some reason, is there anything special inside of it? No. Well, I don't know what are we expecting to find in there anyway. Maybe a misplaced toy or hat. Because I've seen a lot of misplaced clothes. Many times I'm doing these videos, like, oh my goodness, I think I've lost track. It could be impossible to find for 2 years. Wow. So it looks like there is a small park up here before I go down there. I just want to see if there's anything going this way, you know. Okay, so I'll check out the bird first. That's why not. Big open field there. Oh, nope, somebody's there, so I guess I'll just go somewhere else instead. Because I don't want to weird them out. Couldn't see them at first, and then I saw somebody moving. I'm like, yeah, somebody's there, so let's just respect their privacy and head down here instead. Okay. I hear a vacuuming sound. I'm not sure if it's coming from the building or one of the residential units. It looks like there might be the field here down there. Yes, there is. I don't know if I'm trapped here or not. Am I trapped? I hope not. That would really suck. And yes, it does look like I am trapped, so I'm probably gonna have to come around, which is very annoying. I don't know why they designed some of these places like that. I remember some other Catholic elementary school in Bowmanville that was just like this. And it's funny, I had a very similar setup too, where it like had this giant sloping park. So it's like, wow, it's crazy. See somebody down there playing with the dog. There's another park down here, so it looks like this place. There's two parks. There's nobody at this one. I'll check it out. Yeah, I know some people used to say, oh, you know, it's so like this one or anywhere. Well, you know what? Some people do kind of get weirded out by camera people, especially if they don't know their purpose. So you have to just be very cautious about that. Here, so we should really explore it. See if I can find an easy access. Can I find an easy access? Yes, I can. Okay. Okay, I don't know where I'm gonna exit. I don't know if I wanna come down the slide. Yeah, I don't think I'll do that. Okay, so I don't know where I'm going to go. I don't know if I'm locked into this yard. If I'm not, I can get back up there and continue to the front. But if I am locked in this yard, then I just have to terminate the video and call it a day. So I'll find out never been here before, so I don't know how it's designed, but one thing I can say is it's reminded me a lot of St. Joseph from Bowmanville. Like a lot. And yes, it looks like I can exit from up here, thankfully, so I'll just head back to the sign, get some photos, and I can get out of here. I also must say that I'm really glad that it did not rain, because they said the rain was supposed to start somewhere around 4:40 p.m. I think. I don't know if it's 4:40 right now. Let's take a look at the name. Should have probably found it the other way. Okay. So that has resulted in an approximately 5-minute video. Rather than stopping at the sign, I think I'll actually stop at this one-way arrow and go around and get some photos now. Did you like this video? Are you John the Baptist? Of course not. Now comment, rate, like, subscribe, share, read my blog for information, and visit my Twitter page for my latest tweets. And do not forget to also participate in the polls in the top right corner in the eye circle. And for this song, it might be distorted or bad, so I advise you not to listen to it. Out.